Hi everyone, it's Pastor Jeff and welcome back to Glimpses of Glory. Hope you had a great weekend. Today brings us to a very important juncture in our interactive study on knowing God's will as we sort of wrap up the first half. Now make sure and tune in tomorrow as I give a roll up of this first part. God wants us to blank Him and we get ready to move into the second part. God wants us to blank others. But today we are finishing with the question, God wants us to blank Him, and we are at last up to the letter Z. Let me read a few verses of Scripture to you from Titus chapter 2 and verse 11. The Bible reads, "The grace of God that bringeth salvation hath appeared unto all men, teaching us that denying ungodliness and worldly lusts, we should live soberly, righteously, and godly in this present world, looking for that blessed hope and the glorious appearing of our great God and Savior, Jesus Christ, who loved us and gave Himself for us, that He might redeem us, a peculiar people, zealous of good works." For today's fill in the blank, God wants us to be zealous for Him. I want to spend our time together today by sharing with you a few inspirational quotes that I've came across along the way. The first one is an unknown quote, but I really like it. It says, "Wake up with a smile and go after life. Live it, enjoy it, taste it, feel it. God wants us to be zealous for His honor and glory." The second quote I would like to share with you says, "Don't ask yourself what the world needs. Ask yourself what makes you come alive. And then go do that." Because that's what the world needs, is believers that have come alive for the Lord Jesus Christ. A third quote that I would share with you is from Henry Ford. Henry Ford once said, "I am looking for a group of men with an infinite capacity to not know what can't be done." The Bible said, all things are possible if you believe. And He wants us to live our life with that thought in mind. To live our life with a zeal for His honor and glory. I will finish with a final quote. It's the final transmission from the Space Shuttle Challenger in February 1986, I believe that's right. It was the final transmission from the Space Shuttle Challenger. Many of you know or remember that fateful day. The final transmission from the Space Shuttle Challenger was, "Roger, go up, full throttle." Now that's a little bit of a sad day in our history, but I use the quote to illustrate the zealous life that God wants us to live. Roger, go up, full throttle. God, help us to be zealous for Your honor and glory. Thanks for tuning in to Glimpses of Glory. And we'll see you tomorrow morning with a roll-up of everything that we've learned to this point. Thanks again, and God bless.